Hello everybody, welcome back to Fallen. In today's video, I play a 5x solo and I get into a lot of PvP. So I hope you enjoy this week's video. To start things off, I just wanted to say this video is not going to have as much voiceover and stuff because it's mostly PvP. But I will add some voiceover context if needed, so yeah. Now, this wipe was going relatively well, as I got a base down very fast, and then I went to an airdrop that landed nearby. After deeper in the airdrop loot, I went over to some gunshots that I heard. As you can see, I temporarily allied with someone that I knew, so then I wouldn't lose every fight. After deep in the loot I got from my ally, we ran around the map and got into a couple of fights. Thank you. After successfully countering this time crate, my ally had to get off, so I farmed for a little bit, then I got into PvP. After PvP in for a while, I decided to upgrade my base again. After I had finished upgrading my base, I somehow just randomly got online. We'll be right back. After dying here, my main team got on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's pretty long, it's pretty epic, had a lot of PvP in it. I saw that it was like 90% PvP and nothing else, but it is 5 times, so can't do much about that. I am going to still play 2 times and 1 times eventually, but I just haven't done that yet because I haven't had the time to grind. So, hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you later. Now, this is the final, like, editing phase of the video where I just like do some touch-ups and do voiceovers, and this is I'm recording this after the previous voiceover, and I just wanted to say thank y'all for the support on the last video, like the last Fallen video. That video did so well, and I'm so glad people enjoyed it. I just want to say thank you everyone for 1.6k subs. I'm hoping we can get to 2k. At 2k, I forgot if I mentioned this or not before, but at 2k subs, I plan to do like a $50 giveaway, $50 Robux giveaway, but we'll see when that like happens. It probably do be like 5 $10 ones or 2 $25 ones. I don't know yet. But thank you guys for the support, and I'll see you guys later.